This is our show off. We're showing off that this time. Okay? This is a ship. You can see it's in the air. Bought it yesterday. There's going to be a video about it yesterday, so there was too not much noise in the house. My little brother's with me this time. Say hi.
Hi.
See? It means... Let's go down to the bottom and I'll start from there. Okay. Through here. Down here. Down here. The cannons. Okay. Cannons. Out here. There's five on each side. TNT in each one. If someone, like a flare in here, boom goes the whole ship. Not the whole ship, so the bottom floor, I would say. Let's see if there's any messages. No, okay. I mean, this glow zone is a part of the cannon. You can't see the whole entire screen, so you can see most of it, except... No, I think you can see all of it, actually. No, you can't. You can't see the little guy at the corner. Eh? Where's the stairs? I'm still in my... Yeah. Okay. Up here is a little prison. Even bad guys have to have prisons for the good guys. Can I hit how many cells? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 cells for 7 people. This hallway was going to be used for something, so I decided no, let's not use it. Up here is the same. I'm just yawning. It's early in the morning. Here is a meeting room for all the bad guys, like the Ghast, Spider King, Herobrine, Herobrine, Ship, Squid King, Creeper King, the Wizard, Zombie, all my evil guys who I made up. I didn't make them up, except I made up like this guy. Is he on this? The Naked Sheep! No, he's an enemy called Crusher, except he died. Okay, let's move on. This one, this down here was going to be like a other kind of thing, so we didn't do it. Here is where Herobrine sits and looks down at the city, what he's destroying. Okay? Simple. Up here. It's like a kind of, it gets cut off, and then this. A hangar. All big ships have to have a hangar. These are pistons. You can't fit in this. You can go on it. You can go on this one too. You will be able to put in all of these. Except this one here. It's a little fake one. It's going to make big ones around it, like the first ship that I made, so that kind of got exploded to bits. So this one's not. And the final floor is the big seal. I hope that's a good seal. I think it doesn't look like a seal. If you think that's a better seal or anything like that, send me a comment or subscribe. Please subscribe. I have no subscribers. Please. I need help on this channel. I want to be a good YouTuber. I already have a good camera and everything like that, but why is no one commenting? Why? Just tell me a comment why and I'll be happy, even if you just say moo or hi or I know you or something like that. I just want a comment, please. Okay, I mean, this is our flagpole. While we have a little while left, I'm going to show the other plane down here. Because we have a little time left. Fake creepers. TNT must have hit this. If it did, I'll fix it. And the redstone must have got hit too, I'll fix that too. Oh, can you put mats that actually exploded up here? Down here. Nothing, where did it go down there? A simple redstone. Okay, normal redstone. These used to be different, but they kind of got red when creepers exploded on the wings and I made weirder wings. Why are you in here? Get out! Turn off the lights, the plane's going to crash now. Aha, that's what you get. You big lump of bogeys. Yeah, you big lump of bogeys. You're like a booger. Like what that, Minecraft and more, I think. Except his name's Pulse or Junior. You know him? Tell me, because I watch him sometimes. Yeah. I'm a good fan of him. Who? You! What are you doing? There's supposed to be iron door here. That wasn't really a source, but it was good enough. A source, one more thing. This temple. This temple has a... How did you get in here? You can't fix with the door. How did you get in here? Don't stare at me like that. You idiot. I don't care if you tried to hit me. Well, I walk behind you. You can't get me now. Haha. I run around you. Oh, you can't get me, you big idiot. Oh. Okay. My girl's still here. Say hi again.
Hi.
Good. Okay. This pathway is kind of weird. This bit's supposed to be crossed off. Okay. This is the pathway. These houses are all the same. All the same. It's like a little baby booger. Oh, why is that? My hands are good. That was in Kaiwan Peter's singing. And Rhino Lady, this is for later things on the channel. These are Klingon, my own made up enemy, made of them. And then the leader used to stand here, he used to float up to the eyeballs. What he ordered. So this is a Klingon husky kind of thing. He stuns people. If you can't see, I fly over here. He shot through the wall like that. And it's sending a message. Banged off this town here at Bansburg and banged to my house. Where's my house? Where's my house? My awesome house. Okay? Good house. The fire's going on. I'll show you that later. Getting exploded on my friend. This guy's my friend's stuff. You can see I've been raking it. Burning it down to nothing. I don't like him anymore. He acts weird. And I'm going to tell you his name. Lego Warrior Man. He is very annoying. Don't ever send him a message or something like that. Don't ever do that. I mean... Oh yeah, and this is... I don't know what that is. Okay.
Alright.
Okay. But there, I have to get something. sorry about that.
Sorry.
I think he's up here. Yes, he is.
Okay, I see.
Bye, bye, viewers. See you later.